One day, Gana found Shiu in playground. Shiu said, "Will you come to my house for sleepover?" And Gana said, "Okay." Gana is going to Shiu's house. They open their sleepover party. They are ready for party. They are playing board game together and then they go to sleep. And then they go to sleep.